In a world that imposes unrealistic expectations, I remember how Moses had to rise above the nations by ascending the mountain all alone. As he worshipped, he lovingly enthroned an audience of one. You alone are worthy of my reverence. In your presence I become undone. You're my audience of one. You alone are worthy of my yielded heart. Holy love like this belongs to none but an audience of one. There's a fire that's burning within the bosom of my spirit, to proclaim to all nations, to anyone who wants to hear it, that salvation belongs to God alone. Still the message of love begins at home, before an audience of one. You alone are worthy of my reverence. In your presence I become undone. You're my audience of one. You alone are worthy of my yielded heart. This belongs to none but an audience of one.
For an all.